got the key and saw, wait, this is the portal in my book I'm reading. She got the key, stuck it in the keyhole, turned the key and opened the door, and it was paradise.
Claire was sitting in art class drawing a picture of her imaginary world when she made it a light blue pencil. Eventually, she started rubbing through her desk, but she couldn't find one. After that, Claire went up to the cabinet floor. In the meantime, she came out with a light blue pencil labeled only the light blue edition. When she finished her picture and had shown her the teacher, she sat down to admire. Suddenly, Claire noticed her artwork had something missing. The colors were all mixed up. She knew she could not start over, but the lesson was almost finished within a day, so she carefully took her index finger and finally pointed and whispered, I wish I could go there again. Suddenly, bam, everything was white. She couldn't see a thing. Eventually, the space around her cleared up. There was none that Claire noticed. She wasn't sitting at the desk. She was sitting on a bench in the same imaginary world that she viewed.
Daniel was playing a football game against the mud. In the fourth quarter, it was 57-58, and Lamar was winning. Lamar was winning, but not with much lead. When Daniel was offense, he punted it to Sam, and he caught it. They were playing in front of a crowd, and one of the people watching was Mitchell. At that very moment, the hot dog guy slipped over some mustard on the floor. When he fell, he pushed his belly towards the edge where Mitchell was sitting. Next thing Mitchell knew, he was inside the hot dog, so he thinks now was awesome. He was looking around when he spotted something glowing in another pile of hot dogs. He picked it up and ate it as quick as the speed of light. He heard his tummy rumbling, and it felt like it was even louder than the football game outside the car. Suddenly, he saw himself in a beautiful world where everything was happy.
One day, there was a boy called Peter. He was on holiday in Hawaii. He had been to a lot of countries, but Hawaii was his favorite. One day he went snorkeling to try and catch some fish, but as he was, the water started spinning, and it was coming towards him, and before he knew it, he was spinning further down until he was gone. As he was spinning, he didn't feel wet. He realized he was spinning through air with water around him. He realized he was going to die. He was very confused. He looked behind him and saw he was in mid-air until he got really high and just dropped down and hit his head and he was knocked out. When he woke up, he was very dizzy. It looked like the fish was still around. Finally, he got a hold of himself and he looked around and saw he was standing in front of the crowd. He thought to himself, this is bad. He looked around a bit more and saw flying houses. Peter started to realize that the clouds were paintings. Then he started to explain. Okay, we need something like a portal, something strange and unusual.
Just use your imagination.
I'm pretty sure there's nothing like you and I.
Scorpion King. I created a microscopic